there's something dangerous that y'all are fighting as they come up to the exam. There's an enemy that y'all are fighting, and the enemy, procrastination. There's a little extra trick with procrastination that students fall into that gives them that allows the procrastination to loop. You see, procrastination could lead to two things, two sides of the spectrum. It could lead to a don't care attitude or anxious beating up yourself. So some students procrastinate, and then they realize now that they have so much work to do, so much mountain of work to do. They're just anxious. They're in a mess. And because of that, they're procrastinating more. And I've talked to maybe more than a dozen students in this exam season here that are going through anxiety problems and who ended up in the hospital. And I don't want that to happen to none of y'all. And who have serious medical conditions just because of exam. So procrastination is a little demon that can send you into that kind of spiral. And then it has some people who on this side of the spectrum where they don't get where they procrastinate so much, you're like, what happened? You reach to the point where you're feeling like you don't care, I don't care. And both of them are dangerous places to reach. And it comes from just not what could fight against this is not being too judgmental on yourself and anywhere you are at. If you procrastinated in the past, fine, you procrastinated in the past, understand that you waste a lot of time. You waste a lot of time, you could only do the best you can do. I always tell people that you could only do the best you can do from now on. You could only do the best you can do. You can't do better than that. So you can only do the best you can do from now on. You just do the best you can do and be comforted in that. Don't reach to this duke, yeah? Don't reach to the anxious. In fact, you want a bit of both. And in the middle here, combining these two together, you get something called excitement. How do you spell excitement for this? For me, you know, it's a message, yeah? Excitement. This is what you want to feel ideally. What people calling anxiousness and feeling on the edge and the nerves, you want to be excited. Right, people? So if this is you, if you know yourself climbing down here, if that is you down there bathing down in that, or you relaxing across here on the beach, whatever, organize yourself. You're reaching. How much closer you want me to reach again? You're reaching up, you're watching the examinate face, right? And you're not gonna remember much of the lessons we do back 2 years from now, but you'll remember this that I'm telling you, and you'll be able to put this into play in a lot of things in your life.